We have Rishi Sunak, British Prime Minister, being driven in the back of a vehicle without wearing a seatbelt. I am Dr. Midhanveer Singh, an emergency medicine specialist here in the UK. Now, if this vehicle was to come to a sudden halt, he would be involved in a serious car accident. He would sustain serious injuries by hitting the front seat or going through the front window. That's why it's important to wear seatbelts. They are life-saving. Do not copy what he is doing here. He sets a very bad example.